I kind of wonder what it would be like to play in a game with like a bunch of new players. Just like not to like stomp on them, but just to like experience that again, you know? Like the very first time, you know? Because I remember my first game, I was playing Annie and I was doing really good. Because I had played like 3 matches of Dota before that, so I was kind of prepped on like the style of game already.
Yeah. I know I had a Wukong game, and that was the first game that I popped off, and it was like, ah, yes, serotonin. Hello.
This game's on. Get it, because it's usually the other way around.
Yeah. I got this voice flash.
Have we? Alright.
Yeah.
For some reason, the Veigar decided to leash me for not only all of my red buff, but also all of my Krugs.
Interesting.
Yeah. He didn't get, like, any XP for it, I don't think. Rek'Sai's going top.
Ooh. I think I'm just dead. Never mind, I live. I live, fish. Look at how old that boy is. Good call out, Comfy.
That big ass wave hit the tower. Confused.
Where's Big Chonker up here? Oh, there he is.
Uh-oh.
So it's bot lane?
We will not hunt the defenseless.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? He lives with 5 health. I'm so mad. Oh! This death
will only feed our rage. Wukong wants to switch.
Oh. I want to practice this matchup though.
I think he was just offering.
Yeah,
not,
yeah.
Not actually asking.
I'm stuck in this box, this glass cage of emotion, sorry. Oh, this thing's messing you up, man.
Oh no! You got it, you got it, you got it.
Oh my gosh.
That's so bad.
Man, I thought he was gonna die.
Dude, no. So close. You just have to be careful of this stupid thing because it does so much up to you over time.
Yeah. So annoying. Killing spree.
Without hesitation.
Has been
Oh god. I see. Their whole team's here. There's vision in this bush. Wukong's doing pretty good roaming.
I just want to be good at this game. Rampage.
Double kill. Me too, man.
No, you're good. I've spent just my whole entire career playing support that I literally have no idea how to do anything else. And I'm just a mediocre support, even at that.
Nah, I think you're a pretty good support.
Just because I pay you to say that.
It's only because I'm streaming. You know how shit you are, I'm just kidding. I can't even say. Irelia. Do not deny
your. She's actually really low, or not low, she's just low level. Oh no.
I don't do a lot of damage yet, apparently. Need more AP.
Why does she have that healer so much? Oh my gosh.
She has Corrupting Potion, but... Oh, you're just dead. That is unfortunate. This one does have to be my last one, though. Top lane's hard.
Top lane's really hard, especially people that play top lane and have a ton of experience doing it.
Yeah. That's one of those roles that, like, it's usually always the people that have played this game the longest.
Yeah.
I feel like I make decent TP plays, but I'm terrible at winning my lane.
I did not want to do that. Oh my gosh.
What the heck even happened?
I'm just bad as what happened. This seems to be my last one. I'm getting too tilted. I'm level 7. I'm the lowest level out of everybody in the game. And that should not happen to a top laner.
You guys are fucking so lame. Dude, I chased that Rek'Sai so far. Still couldn't even get her. Get out of my jungle. It's a pink ward in here. Alright, I'll leave. Bitch.
Careful, Aurelia's right here.
I know. You're gonna ult me.
No, I'm not actually. She just gets a double kill now.
Wow. This is so unfortunate. Man, how did I get 2 kills in the early game, and now we've come to this? At least Wukong's doing good. Oh
Rex is so low. Now is the time I wish I was Rengar. Let's go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
That is our path.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Let's just get the heck out of here.
Pharaoh instinct guides our fist.
He's almost dead, bro. This guy has no health. Smurfing and normals?
Smurfing and normals? Yeah.
I also smurf, but it. I'm fast! You better run, boy! I was gonna get him. Get him, bitch. Got your tower and your jungler. Ooh, wait.
Oh my goodness.
I'll be leaving that area of the map. Yeah, there's the Malphite. Their exercise going up.
Thank you.
I'm so fast. 568 move speed when I press my E.
Dude, I TP'd top and he TP'd top and he was just faster than me.
No.
I'm never gonna be out of this. So frustrating.
Sentry jungler. That'd be mutt. I didn't want to help you. I only did it because you're fed. I don't like you or anything.
Gosh. We're not friends.
No. Like, I'm gonna hang out with a loser like you anyway. Blushes.
Baka.
Idiot. I can't hear anything else but she got no feet. Bah. I secured that big wolf in there. They're in that. Oh god. Bop. Bang. Bang! Bop! Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
I'm out of here. We take it all. We take everything, boys. They made one mistake. Fuck these guys. Shut down. The gates. The gates. I'll die for the gates. As long as we get the gates.
It was a really good try, though.
So fortunate. We got one in here. That Wukong. That 1 second for R. I need to find out how to change my pings off of alt, because I keep alt tabbing when I try and hit tab and pick something, like the dragon spawning.
I know control works as well.
I know, but I always forget. I was up to like 700 something room speed leaving base. Okay. See, this is what I like about Udyr, is I could be anywhere. Missed. I'm stuck. Lucian.
I have TP up.
I'm really low. I think Wukong wants to keep the game going.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they didn't surrender. Usually after the third inhib, they give up. Which means this team probably won't. Here, you want it?
He wants it for the leash,
but I was trying to give it to you.
Oh, I don't think I touched a single one of those things with my W. Sheesh, that York just slaps me.
I wish I was full build.
Me too.
Honestly, I just have to back up this Wukong. Wukong? Wukong? Guess we gotta keep the game going somehow.
Yeah, yeah.
Watch us throw this game. We're stalling it so hard. I think that's what the enemy team is hoping for.
Honestly.
They're like, these cocky bastards are gonna make a mistake. I'm just gonna clear all the jungle camps on the whole map. I'm not gonna help Wukong.
Honestly, I think that's good that he wants it. I think he wants to see if he can't 1v5. Yeah, that's close. York is so strong, full build.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Slapped. I'll see if I can kill early. I don't think I can kill early. I tried.
Oh man, that York was so close to dead.
Oh I really did run around the entire map and take every jungle camp. I hope the end of this game has Until to do a little.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling better.
That's good. We've been toying with our food here for quite a while. We might actually end up losing. You know what? I think it's time for me to sit in a bush with a sweeper and then end the game.
It's a good idea. Your instincts are razor sharp.
You guys got Baron. Oh, that's all of them.
Wait, put a ward down on TP.
I don't have one.
No. We're coming, come see you. No.
That whole game, we kind of just destroyed them. Like,
except for
the not the first half. But the Wukong destroyed them all game long.
Oh yeah.
I didn't get going until the last half, but just map control wise, like they stood no chance once I get all that movement speed and that clear. The Rek'Sai is doomed.
Well, good game's comfy.
Yeah, GG man.
GG. Have a good rest of your night.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Have a good night too.
I'll talk to you later.
Later, man.
Bye.
Bye. Damn. He really kicked me from the party. Oh my god, it's so bugged. Alright. GG, everyone that came by to watch. Arcader, Gem, appreciate you. You guys are G's. Everyone who came by, appreciate y'all. Slushy 2 at the beginning. Fucking streamed for 14 hours. Literally just hit it 16 seconds ago, 14 hour stream, so. Whew. GG.